What would you ask of this humble merchant? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Please take your time. As you wish. meeting. This, as you farewell for now.
Dislocate your arm, patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Your time. A perfect addition. As you wish, this will be fun. As you wish, farewell. What would you ask? Please take your time. your time.
Fury. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt. Anything that was possible. But now,
interesting.
Plenty of fury.
For both of us. As you wish. This will be fun for both. As you wish. Please take your time.
It's funny what you remember in between screams. My siblings used to refer to you as the dumb one. Yes! The harder you fight, the stronger I get!
I'll tear you apart!
Oh, you think you're angry? You barely scratch the surface.
Then let me dig deep! We were set up. War. The others. There are greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced.
Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. And you are finally free!
Cowards!
Ah, the impetuous creature awaits. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, O Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
Balance.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned here. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone.
The fire hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. Feel nothing. Like wading through a pond. Incredible!
To pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, demon.
Your tone betrays you, horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by whom?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. As you wish. Oh, make sure they scream.
See a similarity here. The flame speaks to the fire.
Let's go.
these poor lost souls.
If you were any softer, you'd be a cloud.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. As you wish.
It appears your poor lost souls found a purpose. Aren't you thrilled for them?
The Earth never ceases to impress with its variety of abominations. I thought this one was destroyed. You know this thing? When they were free, we all want
Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm a clever thing, mistress. But even I do not know everything. Especially when it comes to the alliances of the world.
Let's go.
This will be fun. As you wish. Do make sure. Greet. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell. For now.
Three swords total?
So it seems.
It's always three, isn't it?
Pardon?
Three keys, three stones, three swords. Rather predictable.
Have you lost your mind?
No. I just need it when the creator takes shortcuts.
Thank you.
Never even break a sweat against skeletons.
mistress.
Easy. Do you hear it?
This is not what we seek. Let us carry on.
Wait. The Maker.
You owe him nothing.
I know. I want him to owe me. Easy, child. Easy. I can lead you to others like you. Humans. Won't that be nice?
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. A perfect addition. As you wish. This. As you wish. What would you ask? Please, take your time.
Fury. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that.
Interesting.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, anything that was possible.
But interesting. Take care. And, watch your back, eh?
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
These are definitely not children! Since these foul brats don't want us here.
What manner of hoarder do we have here?
Mistress, your talisman. Be wary.
As you would, take your time. This will fetch Bogram a high price. As you wish. Please, take your time.
All right. Let's see what I can do for you.
Interesting.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Some of my best work. Anything that was possible.
Interesting. All right. Take care. And, watch your back, eh?
Greeting. This, as you would take your time. An excellent choice. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. This, as you wish, take your time. An excellent choice. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. Hey, what, as you wish. What would you ask? Please, take your time.
There wasn't much that the humans got right, but they did know art.
What?
Frankly, I think it's one of the reasons that the angels were so jealous of them. Have you ever seen one of those birds paint?
You're talking about art. Now, here.
It's a museum. Well, certainly, we have our mission. I'm just saying.
Some people have no appreciation for the finer things in life.
Avarice.
Fury. Welcome to my Hall of Treasure. Unfortunately, you forgot to pay the entrance fee. Your life.
Take it if you dare, wretch!
Your glorious end is my kind of
trophy.
for me, horseman.
Ha ha ha!
finally, you shall. This, as you wish, take your time. As you wish, farewell for now.
That's great! The taste of your bones!
Thank you.
Who needs a museum when you can carry a collection in this?
Oh, Philistine.
Come again, Fury.
It's not like I had a choice in the matter. Do you kidnap all your guests?
It would not be so disrespectful if you knew the true power I give you. Your battle with Avarice proved you value your mission above material possessions. You are ready for stronger tools of destruction.
Another toy for me to play with. You're far too generous.
The Storm Hollow. Use it wisely.
Why not give me all your gifts and get it over with, if you're so keen to arm one of the horsemen?
Be gone!
do ask. Please, take your time.
Now I understand why they all want wings so badly.
Come on.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horsemen.
What do you need for him to lay down a mighty hurt town? Oh, what beauty!
Interesting.
All right, let's see what I can do for you. Didn't think it was possible, but now you're even deadlier.
Welcome, horsemen. Welcome, horsemen. Haven welcomes you.
I bid you welcome. Well met, horsemen.
Glad I'm not out there anymore. Let's go.
Is it safe?
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
To lay down a mighty hurt, are we?
Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you.
Oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that.
Interesting. What do you, Fury?
Of this as you wish. Please take your time.
Thank you.
fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horsemen.
You